Have you ever wondered why Las Vegas and Atlantic City have such enduring popularity? It's for a very simple reason. It's because we humans are a gambling species. It's in our DNA. And this isn't necessarily a bad thing, as long as we're clear on what we're gambling on and why. We've been placed in a universe that actually requires it. We can never gather enough evidence to be 100% certain that wherever we're staking our claim is actually going to get us the positive results we want. At some point, we have to make a leap of faith. If we look at the scriptures for today, we see an unusual sense of urgency. The short lesson from Paul's first letter to the Corinthians suggests that we need to be living our lives even in the here and now, as if we are already in the end times. And the lesson from Mark documents the calling of Peter and Andrew and James and John, some of Jesus' earliest disciples. And I can't help escaping noticing the utter immediacy. They immediately left their nets and went and followed Jesus. This all points to a huge gamble. It's scripture telling us, literally, to bet our lives on something. It's saying that if we have the courage to so thoroughly interweave our stories with the story that we read year after year of the birth, life, death, resurrection, ascension, and gift of the Holy Spirit that we see in Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that every single one of our needs, our need for safety, our need for meaning, our need for love, will be thoroughly satisfied. But let's make no mistake, it is a gamble. We can't prove it until we've hit the point of no return. So, friends, do we dare? Do we dare look at the words of Scripture and take that chance and make interweaving our stories with the story of Jesus our overwhelming first priority? The rewards are endless, but we have to take that leap of faith.